Hello, welcome to a 3 a.m. challenge. I'm your host, the Great Mayor Fazbear. Today, we are going to be playing a Minecraft video called Herobrine. Now, before we start, make sure to like and subscribe. Do not try that home, and before I forget to mention, shout out to my subscriber who want me to do this. Please go follow the YouTube channel. His link is in the description below, the comments after the video. And if you guys want to play Roblox, the link is also in the description below to play Roblox with me. So, the thing is, if you react to this video at 3 a.m., the hero guy from Minecraft will come to you. So, whatever you do, do not do this at home. It is for trained professionals only. So, we all know that he has a sword. So, we all know, and we've seen YouTubers bring out a lightsaber. They summoned creepypastas. Everyone. I've seen one YouTuber summon Darth Vader, and Darth Vader showed up. So, I'm going to activate this just in case he shows up. And just in case if we hear him, I'm going to activate this and I'm going to slice him down. I don't know what might happen, but all I know is this. It is raining outside and Herobrine has a special ability. It's a thunderclap or something like that. Yeah. Anyways, enough talking. Here we go. Okay, everyone. As we all see, it is glitching. And I don't know what's gonna happen. I have a feeling that every time I summon creepypastas, Slenderman, Pennywise, or Ghostface, or creepypastas, or FNAF characters, or anything, they would show up in front of my door, so I have a feeling that this hero guy will show up. And he looks like that he's in the mix of the Avatar State, crossed between a 60-year-old male and stuff. Anyways, enough talking. Here we go. Let's play this. Oh, this video is going to be, it's gonna be actually a music video I'm gonna be reacting to. So, I hope you all enjoy. And if anyone wants to watch this video at home with all your friends and family members without the reaction video, the link is also in the description as well. I put in some other links. I want you guys to follow them and support the YouTube channel, their YouTube channel. And also subscribe right here. Oh, and please subscribe to my best friend's YouTube channel. His name is Evan Games Goodman, and we helped him hit to 1k subscribers, everyone. I'm really happy. So, let's see if we can try to help him reach 10k or whatever. And make sure to follow Rouge Blader as well and stuff. Anyway, enough talking. Again, shout out to our subscriber who wanted us to do this. Please go follow the YouTube channel. The link is in the description below, the comment at the video. And this full video link to this video that I'm going to be reacting to is also in the description. This song is called, if we know from Spider-Man, No Home. What's that favorite popular song? My enemy? The enemy song? Yes. Yes. Here we go! Look out!
I wake up to the sounds of the silence that allows for my mind to run around with my ear up to the ground. I'm searching to behold the stories that I told when my back is to the world that was smiling when I turned.
Okay then, what the? The screen's glitching. I just heard a knock at the door. Why is the screen going dark? Oh no, he's here. Bring it on, hero. You think that little thunder trick of yours, little weakling trick, can work on you? Work on me? Oh, please. Without going to sleep is Slenderman. You bore me. Take this. Oh my god, I killed him with my lightsaber. Nope, he's on the ground. He's on the ground. Okay. I'm force choking him. I killed him with the force. Sweet. Yeah.